This is the jumping Cholla cactus. It is native to Arizona, and though she doesn't actually jump, she is very delicate and can easily fall off or be snagged on your clothes. This also means that she can root and spread very easily. She does grow an edible fruit that is a staple for many animals, and it is said that her root is diuretic. Thanks for watching, and be sure to look out for her.